place, Major. No one could see this coming. Or these lives that were lost. We could be in their place, you know, Major. The mortars missed us for a few feet only. Sergeant Dimitris died in front of us.
You should not think this way, Captain. We have to focus on our mission and get the people who are responsible for this mess.
You're right, sir. The only thing that matters now is to capture these fuckers.
Let's go, Captain. The Charlie 130 must have arrived at Senaki airbase. Start up the chopper and take off. The base is a few miles to the north. Tune your ADF to 688 kHz to fly towards its location. Captain, it seems we're a bit low on fuel. Whenever necessary, we can refuel at the farm. There is our cargo. Hover above it until the crew hooks it on our chopper. Then head towards the FOB and leave the cargo near to the M113's close to the main gate. Afterwards, we will make another run to pick up the K9s.
Copy, let's see how heavy this is.
It is really heavy, Captain, so prepare yourself to fly with significant drag. Avoid flying over 40 knots with the cargo hooked on.
Left. Down.
are no damage in the cargo. Return to Senaki airbase, pick up the K-9s, and again next to the Hercules.
Getting back now, sir. They're just a bit dizzy from the flight, sir. They'll be fine once we get on the ground.
now to avoid flying a few later on.
Rearming complete.
Remember to turn master arm on in case we have to engage.
Trying to escape. Engaging now.
What's up, guys? Captain, plan to pick up our boys and get us back to the FOB. land if the guys get aboard.
Well done, Captain. You brought us back in one piece.